Pat Falvey's life story reads like a movie script. A millionaire by 21. By 29, he had lost it all. Then, at his lowest ebb, a chance encounter brought him to hill walking, and the rest is history.
It's the highest puck father in the world.
Starts Sunday on Setanta, Ireland.